Hello guys, we are back with another new video. It's Josh here from Wondershare DemoCreator, where we regularly post valuable content for you. So if our videos are providing value in any way, click the subscribe button now to show us some love. And you can also press the bell icon to never miss any updates from us. But without any further ado, let's introduce the topic of this video, which you might have already read from that title down there. Yes, I'm going to talk about how to record PowerPoint presentations with audio and video on your Mac. So let's get right into it. If you're a Mac user, you're probably already familiar with QuickTime, which is an audio video player software available on Mac computers. It's proprietary software by Apple, the manufacturer of Mac computers. But did you know that it has a screen recording function as well? It's quite easy to use the screen recording tool in QuickTime to record presentations on a Mac. So now I'm going to show you the step-by-step process to record a presentation with QuickTime. The first step is to launch QuickTime Player and then click the File menu right here in the top bar and choose New Screen Recording from the drop-down menu. This pop-up window shall appear on your screen. Now, click here on this down arrow and select your microphone so you can record your voice as well. You can adjust the volume as well. At this point, you should hit the start button to begin recording. And don't worry if you're not on the desired screen, as you can remove the parts that you don't want in the recording after completing the recording. When you press the start button, you'll see this note on screen, asking you to select to record the full screen or record part of it. You can choose whichever you want, depending on if you want to play the presentation in the full screen mode or default size. If you choose to record a selected portion, you'll need to drag and select an area. Now open the presentation and record it according to your requirements. Once you're done, click the escape button to get out of the presentation and stop the recording. Your presentation recording will be saved to the folder. There's another efficient method that you can use for screen recording presentations on Mac. I'm going to show it in a while. Before we get into the actual process, let's first establish why QuickTime might not be suitable for you. QuickTime Player, installed on your Mac computer, comes with a few limitations compared to the offerings of other screen recorders for Mac. The first thing is that its screen recording tool doesn't have additional features, such as a drawing board and annotation tool. If you want to add another video or audio to the recording, you need to install some code separately. It's a manual process and might not be a smooth thing for you to do. The output recording file is generally very large, which makes it very time consuming to work with. To avoid these limitations and to have ease of use, you can try Wondershare DemoCreator as your PowerPoint recorder. DemoCreator is one such software that doesn't have the limitations that you find in QuickTime. It's easy to use screen recorder with an impressive video editor to make your video smooth and engaging. You can quickly start your online content creation journey with nothing more than just DemoCreator, because it's an all-in-one platform for beginners and pros alike. Its intuitive interface and multitude of features work well together to easily record high-quality presentations on Mac. Let's get into the process of screen recording your presentations using DemoCreator for Mac. The very first thing is downloading Wondershare DemoCreator if you haven't installed it already on your Mac. Use the link in the description to download the software. Now, launch DemoCreator and select Start a Record Project. You can see a select area screen that you need to adjust according to the area of the screen you want to capture. You can choose the full screen as well. To add the audio and webcam, select your microphone and webcam for overlay video of your face. Once you have the area selected and the presentation running on the computer, press the F10 key to start your recording. Press the F9 key or click the stop button to finish the recording. When you stop the recording, it opens in the editor window automatically. You can use the editing tools here to fine-tune your video. If you use DemoCreator and follow all these steps, recording presentations on Mac will be a piece of cake. And that's all for today's video. I hope this makes it clear on how to record PowerPoint presentations with audio and video on Mac. If you liked the video, give it a like and subscribe to the channel for more great content. And press that bell icon so you are notified whenever a new video is posted. And I'll see you in the next one.